Hey guys, Sportshot here, and today we're going to be looking at who is in Avengers Endgame and who will die in Avengers Endgame. We will be figuring this out with multiple pieces of evidence that Marvel Studios has released over the past few months. First, we need to figure out who will be in Avengers Endgame. I have determined that Tony Stark, Captain America, Black Widow, Thor, Black Panther, Star-Lord, Gamora, Doctor Strange, Bruce Banner, Hawkeye, Captain Marvel, Ant-Man, Spider-Man, Scarlet Witch, Vision, Nick Fury, Nebula, Okoye, War Machine, Pepper Potts, Loki, Shuri, Groot, Wasp, Rocket, Valkyrie, Wong, Happy Hogan, Falcon, Winter Soldier, Mantis, Drax, and most importantly Thanos will be in Avengers Endgame. Now there may be more than these characters in the movie, but the most important sources that I have are two movie posters, this one which shows all the characters mentioned before, except for Thanos, and this one which shows most of them mentioned before, and Thanos in the background. Now that we determined who will be in Avengers Endgame, we must now determine who will die in Avengers Endgame. Now, as you may be able to see from this chart here, this is all of the Avengers Endgame movie posters of every individual character that we have gotten a movie poster for so far. Now, you may be able to notice that half of them, 16 of them, are in black and white. This most likely does mean, you can take my word for it, that they die in Avengers Endgame. Now, these characters include Black Panther, Star-Lord, Gamora, Doctor Strange, Spider-Man, Scarlet Witch, Vision, Nick Fury, Loki, Shuri, Groot, Wasp, Falcon, Winter Soldier, Mantis, and Drax. Now, it is unclear whether Thanos will die or not, but there has been heavy speculation that Ant-Man will kill Thanos. We'll see on that one. Now this means that most likely, all the other characters that are in color will survive the endgame. Now that's about it for this video. Please leave your questions in the comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification, and like the video if you want to see more videos like this.